be locked away. Second line, Irish Brandy, Major Tom Fury and Marco Fury. Nearly right, there's the green light. The lure's on the move. The Williams Crane Hire Juvenile over the 305. Ready, race number two. Racing, and Logan's Hero began beautifully from the inside, went straight to the lead from Irish Brandy. Let's go Fury on the outside, feeding Fury, now moving up Major Tom Fury, and back in the tail, Marco Fury down the side, Logan's Hero the leader, then came Irish Brandy back on the inside, but it's Logan's Hero still the leader, and Logan's Hero wins the prize, Irish Brandy second, then came Major Tom Fury, let's go Fury, thieving Fury, and Marco Fury back in the tail, 17 and 70 around about the trip, race number two. 580 the section. And the winner has paid well. Logan's Hero has won the prize for Clint Trengrove. As I said, was always likely to win the race and has done so at the end. Owned by Shelley Trengrove. Is a white and black dog from Fernando Bale out of I'm a Misha Doll. And it's win number three now in its career and win number two over this distance. Second spot going to Irish Brandy. The two black and white, Clint Trengrove is the trainer, and the owner, Shelley Trengrove, a white and black, a white and brindle girl.